Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to MoreShay with MoreShay. Today's video is going to be a 38-week pregnancy journey update video, okay? So let's go. 38 weeks. How does it feel for me? What are my symptoms, signs? What's going on? The whole nine. So at 38 weeks, if you all have not noticed, in previous weeks, I'm obviously very, very, very gassy. I obviously burp a lot. I wouldn't be, you know, farting on here or letting out that much flatulence, but I do burp a lot. I'm obviously always doing something with my chest, like it's just always something going on as far as gas, basically. So I know that may be disgusting, that may not be the prettiest, cutest thing to say, but for me, I feel like at 38 weeks I am a bit gassy. Sometimes I almost feel like I'm constipated, but then I'm not. I'm not one of those pregnant people that I feel like very constipated, because I am able to go to the bathroom very regularly, but it does feel stuck or heavy at times. And then when it lets itself out, I'm very gassy, just bad gassy. I'm sometimes already a naturally like gassy or bad stomach person. I used to be. Now recently, I'm not going to say I've been the most gassy or bad stomach person, but I would say about a year ago, year and a half to two, I was extremely just gassy, like really bad. I don't know what it was. And I think it's almost like my brother had told me. So for 38 weeks, I have definitely been able to recognize now my Braxton Hicks contractions. No, they are not painful for me at all. Yes, there is a slight tightening of your stomach. And I've been walking a lot lately, like out being in public, and my stomach may feel some uncomfortableness with that walking, but and the tightening of the stomach, but no pain, nothing that hurts, aches, or feels like you need to take something forward, the whole nine. Just a tightening of your stomach that you kind of will recognize if you're paying close attention. I'm sorry for the little choke up, but me and this throat, I don't know what's going on. Like, I'm be choking up when I'm talking, choking up when I'm doing the videos, just choking up, period. Like, my words are not articulating well. It's just not good. I don't know why I'm having throat problems. And no, my throat is not sore, not feeling no type of way. It's just whatever it is. But what is very prominent in this 38-week pregnancy journey for me is congestion. I am very congested, so maybe that's why, you know, the nose, ears, nose, and throat is all connected. So maybe that's why my throat is feeling the way it does often. But I am very congested. I don't know if it's because it's hot, it's allergy season. Yes, I do have seasonal allergies, so I feel like that could be affecting me during this pregnancy. But I'm always congested, especially at night. I'm now snoring. I hear like a bear, but I don't snore that bad. I don't think so. Now, I did snore one particular night where it kind of woke me up. Like, it was a bad snore, to the point where even last night I was slobbing. I'm going to be completely honest. Like, I'm telling you all like the gut-wrenching truth that, you know, me being pregnant has, what they're saying is, of course, the baby is expanding. Your belly is expanding. You're getting bigger by the day, the minute, the hour. And so he's like compressing up against lungs, and organs are all moved in different positions that they normally wouldn't be in. So my breathing has definitely changed, as I've told you all throughout this entire video journey, from week 15 or 16 when I first started, now to week 38. I felt the uncomfortableness in my body and in my breathing. And I'm one of those people who, to be honest, I talk about people when they breathe extremely hard, or they get out of breath very quickly, or they're tired very fast. I normally make a little sly comment about it. And being pregnant, it has definitely beat my butt. Like, I'm not tired or aching or in no extreme pain, but I am breathing a bit heavier. I am congested. My nose and nostrils, all in this area, is just definitely, like, you can feel the congestion. You can hear it when I speak. Sometimes when I lay down, it makes me feel like I'm uncomfortable to breathe for a minute, the whole nine. So I have to sip water constantly, sit up, all of that. I haven't been taking anything for my allergies this entire pregnancy, which is very, very great. I have not really taken anything. Like, I have acid reflux, well, diagnosed by my doctor. I always want to believe that I don't, but I at this point kind of realized that I think I do have acid reflux for real, and I need to take it serious. And like my birth support worker was telling me, even if it's only a week or two left, you may not want to be uncomfortable, because like I was telling you all, there was some slight vomiting in the last couple of days or weeks I've had some slight vomiting, and I don't know if it's necessarily associated with the pregnancy. I don't even know if it's what I eat. I think it's more so me, my digestion system. Like they said, with being pregnant, it already makes it worse. And not only that, but me, not only just being pregnant making it worse, but me being who I am and having acid reflux, it would be, you know, causing me to vomit the whole nine. So I already know, you know, the vomiting is what it is. I need to take care of it. I probably need to take the medication that they diagnosed me, if safe during pregnancy, for my acid reflux. So I haven't really taken anything as far as pills. The only time I've taken anything is when